Hello viewers, very good morning to all of you. So today we are going to see how to repair images not showing in Outlook 2013. So this is a general solution to all Outlook problems where images are not showing in the email or whatever items that are there in Outlook. So first let's see a brief overview of how the Outlook images will show up when the images are not showing. So let's see here. You can see here this is the type of message that will be displayed in the email when the images are not showing. So you can see a red cross mark. So this is one of the errors that will be displayed, like a red cross mark, when the images are not showing properly. So you see a red cross mark. So now we shall see a solution how to rectify this. So first you can see here this is Outlook 2013 and these are my images, emails, these are my emails. So now we can see that the images are not showing here. Here the image is not showing. So you can see another email also. Here also email is not showing, and you can see different emails are not showing their default pictures. But there is an message, a image message showing this is the solution. If there are problems with how this message is displayed, click here to view it in a web browser. Click here to download pictures. To help protect your privacy, Outlook prevented automatic download of some pictures in the message. If you click this, then you can see different options. Download pictures, change automatic download settings, like this, different options are there. First one, as a resolution, you can click on download pictures. So still the problem is there. So if the problem is still there, then you can as a method one solution, you can try this. Click on file. See, click on file here, click on options, and here Trust Center will be there. And here under Microsoft Outlook Trust Center, you can see Trust Center settings. So under automatic download, you can see two options. Don't download pictures automatically in a standard email message or RSS items. So if this is checked on, then all the pictures will not be downloaded automatically. Similarly, don't download pictures in encrypted or signed HTML message. If the HTML email message is encrypted or something like that, then also the images will not be there. So if you want automatically to download the images, you can just uncheck them. So next click OK, next click OK. Now you just close Outlook and then start Outlook again. So Outlook 2013 is started. So still you can see that here the message, the white box is displayed. So this is one type of message or one type of error you can see here. Instead of red cross mark, you can see a white blank space. So you can see different messages here. Here also white message is being displayed, and in Windows Insider program also this is another email. You can see a blank white space. So for this, as a method two solution, you can try do another fix for this. So click on new email here. So next on the new email, click on file, next options. So here you can see there is an option Outlook, under Outlook options you can see mail here. So now click on editor options on the right hand side. So next you can see there is an option in editor option as advanced. Now go through until you can see this option, display email content. Under this is an option known as show picture placeholders. If you click the information button, it is not showing here, but under show picture placeholder, if it is ticked or checked, then you will not be able to see. Display an empty box in place of each graphic in the document to improve scrolling performance. So this will improve the performance by not showing the images default. But if you want to show them automatically, you can just uncheck here. Okay. Now you don't send any email, just close it. Now you can do send receive all folders again or update folder. So still it is not working. So let's close this and restart Outlook. Now we can see the images here. Instead of the blank space, so the images are being showed here. So this one. So the next one also, instead of the black images, so you can see the images here. So in this email and message also, the images are being showed without it. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe.